Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve the current input timing is not supported by the monitor display. So there's different reasons you could be having an issue with it. So the first thing I'd recommend doing is checking the connection cable and making sure it's tight in there and it's not loose. The other thing, which is what we're going to really be covering in this tutorial, is more of a software side to make sure that the resolution or refresh rate is set to how it's recommended by the monitor. So we're going to go ahead and try and address the later here. So we're going to start by opening up the start menu. Just left click on the start button one time. Type in display. Best match should say change display settings. Left click on that. Underneath display, you want to go and adjust the resolution as well as the scaling. So if you have current scale factor set, I'm going to just turn that off. And I'm going to go back into display here. So again, changing display settings. Okay, so under your scale and layout, you want to make sure whatever the recommended size of the text apps and other items is set to what the recommended level is, as well as the resolution recommendation. And once you're done, I would suggest closing out of here, restart your computer, and hopefully that will have resolved your issue. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I hope I was able to help you out. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.